Hello there. My name's Anastasia. Not Anastasia like a commoner, but Anastasia, because I am a star. I'm an executive marketing analyst, chief operations officer, and overall entrepreneur.
So what is it you actually do?
I'm a businesswoman. Isn't it obvious? I've got an important call. Dad, take it away. Well, I'm being interviewed right now, Daryl. But can I call you back in 5? Terrific. Thank you. See you then. Now, where were we?
I bet you thought I was the curtain, didn't you? But no, I was hiding behind... Oh, they're dreadful!
They're black and overused. Let's get rid of these.
Oh, much better. It looks fabulous! Oh, let's get started, shall we? Let me just pop my glasses on, as I can't really see without them. Oh, so much better. Let's begin, shall we? First of all, I'd like to point out that I am an artiste, a creative, if you will. I'm honestly just born with it in my bones, but let's address the elephant in the room. I look fabulous! I mean, look at me. They do say that you are what you wear on your feet. I'm quite the dazzler. I started renting my own studio around 4 years ago, but now miraculously, my latest brochure to my art show. You will not regret it.
It's blank.
No, it's not. Darling, it's in very, very fine print, but it's there, I assure you. Just gotta look closely. My goals in life are, number one, be happy, but most of all, to continue my passion for making innovative masterpieces that challenge the very notion of art itself. I'm quite an intellectual in that way, inspiring my masses of admirers, and of course, educating the youth.
Well, I don't know about you, but I knew I wanted to be a CEO from the age of 5.
Get out of my office now!
Sorry about that. Anyway, as I was saying, I don't know about you, but I've wanted to be a CEO from the age of 5. I was just born to be a leader. I've always wanted to have my own business, so I took that dream and made it a reality. And that's when I created my business. What did I say? I told you to get out of my office!
I've got your coffee that you ordered, your triple caramel shot, no espresso frappuccino with extra whip.
Can't you see I'm being interviewed?
No!
You never know!
She got an espresso! An extra shot! Donna, yes. My 7th assistant, yes. I want her fired. Single mother with 2 kids? Sorry, what? I don't care. I want her fired. No! Sorry, where were we?
Oh, most certainly. I am fulfilling my life's purpose and being one-on-one with myself and my artwork. But being in my studio, in my element, I come alive, darling! There's nothing that brings me more joy. I love my job and I love doing what I do for a passion. I can't imagine it any other way.
Hi there, sorry to interrupt your interview here, but we're just taking coffee orders.
Ah, yes. I'll have a long black, darling. The longest you have.
Where were we? Oh, yes. Well, my career goals are to have the best business in the country and to become one of the biggest and well-known CEOs. Of course, I want to be there to help my customers, to be a lending hand. But at the end of the day, with my priorities, I do come first. Am I happy? That's the hard one. I know I'm extremely impressive, that most people would kill to be where I am in life, but I would never let myself be satisfied. That's why I'm always becoming even more impressive.
Oh, what's that? You want to see my latest artwork? Oh yes, I'll show you. I call it the tissue. Now you may be thinking it represents a tissue, you know, the thing people use to wipe away their snot at the end of the day when they're just fed up. But no, the tissue is actually a representation of what I see as art. People use it to represent themselves when they need something to look at. It will make them happy. It will fill them with joy. I just spat all wiped away because it's a tissue. It is art. Isn't it lovely? Velvety soft.
Achoo! Oh, sorry. Do you mind if I take that? Oh, sorry. A bit under the weather, I don't think you.
What? You ruined my piece of... Actually, no. I like what I see. You know, it's actually quite beautiful. That girl, she must be one of my students. Otherwise, she wouldn't have done what she did to my tiss. You.
Well, thanks so much for letting us come in here today.
Oh, well, thank you. I was extremely busy and had to move a few things in my schedule, but I really do love helping the less fortunate and informing others of my successes.
Got a little bit of lipstick on your tooth there, love, actually.
I beg your pardon?
Just on your front there.
Cut that.